guys, and welcome to my second vlog in Miami. I'm out here with Ali A and a whole bunch of other YouTubers and people and music out here with Spinning Records. You can hear some great music. You can hear some great music, and if you want to see what we've been up to so far on the trip, check out the previous vlog. And today we are just continuing the day. We are going to head straight out right now and see what's out there. Ali A spotted the lit cars on the way to Ultra.
I haven't spotted.
Yeah.
My cars.
Okay, all of Ali A's cars. It's the 458. It's the 458 you need, really.
We've got the events to all the way over to the end as well.
So we are now on our way with Nadine to get some Ultra tickets, which is awesome. So two just for me and Ali.
Yeah, there's only
exclusive
enough
pickup.
Me and Vic. Like, how lucky is that?
And there's so many awesome people playing today. So we're gonna go grab the tickets, go there. We have to go there to get the tickets. Then we're going to grab some food and then Ultra again.
So as you can see right here, we've got our police escort because, you know, it's very important that we make it to Ultra on time.
So it looks like we're definitely moving the right way because there is crazy traffic on the way back. And you can check this out.
Straight over the water to downtown Miami. Get those Ultra passes, get some food, and then go all out.
This is literally the hugest yacht I've ever seen. It's like 10 stories, and there's a water slide on the roof. Like, yachts like go in the water. Why would you need a water slide on top? That's insane. Pass acquired for Ultra 2016. The yacht right there, we can go and chill out, and then Ultra is straight through there. So we are now on the artist yacht at Ultra, which is so awesome. It's like to chill, eat, whatever. As you can see, we're on the yacht right here. Sick place to chill. You have the whole of Ultra right behind you. Look at this, let's zoom in. It may not look like anything, but there are people turning up right there. Back to Ultra for Hardwell's closing set. Right, it is day three on our way to Ultra. Once again, actually, we're only kind of a day and a half into this trip, which is crazy. This time we've got 5 passes for Ultra, so me, Ali, all the Spanish guys are gonna hit it up. Some crazy people playing today, Galantis, Zed, and a few other, you know, really, really sick DJs. We're getting there way earlier today as well. We got there at 5 yesterday. It's gonna be midday today, and it's gonna be good, so let's go. Only in Miami. Woo! Casual hurricane, just, you know, driving by. Literally, like, me and my new Lambo right here. Oh, the greatest t-shirt of the day. Boom. Also guys, we have a change of plan today. We're having a bit of a switch up. This camera right here, great quality. You can look at my face for its qualityness, but it cannot handle the bass. Like the audio on this camera just dies as soon as the bass hits.
Literally the bass destroys
this camera. So I've got a GoPro today, which I'm gonna be using, which will hopefully save the audio. Maybe otherwise I'll have to overlay some stuff on the madness. So turns out Michael Kalfan is opening the main stage today, and he's given us backstage passes to go on to the main stage with him and enjoy his music. So that is what is gonna be coming up now. See you sorrow into tragedy. On the main stage was absolutely unreal. Now we are cooling down, grabbing some awesome food, and then we're gonna go back out again, hopefully go on backstage for Sam Felt's set as well. And check this out, beautiful. It doesn't actually look as good as this, so, and I'm hungry. Ultra is nearly at a close. We are now on our way to Zed's main stage show. Actually, there is plenty of a night party afterwards, but I'm not sure if we'll survive until that point. But let's go.
Miami, you all came here tonight to party. Let me see our hands up in the air right fucking now.
Has settled, and that is it for Ultra 2016 on the main stage, as you can see up there somewhere. They already have the dates for the next Ultra. There we go. March the 24th, 2017. It has been absolutely unreal, and I can't wait for the next one. So yesterday was craziness. This whole few days has been absolutely unreal. Massive shout out to Spinning Records. Me and Ali have a late flight this evening, about 10-ish, but we're probably just going to chill out today. I think I'm going to take a day off vlogging, chill out. As you can see here, I'm in the hotel lobby uploading my vlog from a few days ago. So if you haven't seen that, go and check it out. Once again, huge thanks to everyone for watching. Let me know if you want to see more vlogs in the future, and I'll see you all soon. Thanks and goodbye.